Hello, you guys. Welcome to my first ever vlog. It might be a mess. It might be fun. I don't really know. But either way, it's a vlog. And I'm recording it.
Yeah.
We're on our way to the Goodwill outlet in Denver. Obviously, I am not driving. Hopefully, we find some good stuff. I don't know. We'll see how it is. Million of these, which I'm really excited about. It's probably not gonna focus on the tag. Dang it.
Alright, I'm gonna take over the camera now since Savannah's the better one at shopping than I am, so I'll get some footage of her real fast here.
Don't know what this is, but okay. This is not gonna do it justice. It's like the prettiest little boho dress. Oh, okay, I gotta go. I found a Free People little thermal cuff. I love these. These have been pretty good. I've only been here for like an hour, but they've been rotating like crazy. They're actually rotating again, so I just want to show you a couple of the things I'm finding. And then I need to go see what they're bringing out. Athleta. A lot of Free People. Free People. It's Free People dress. Yeah, I'm definitely most excited about this one.
Thank you.
ones I have to look up. Because I don't know if they're worth getting. So, I will just look up comps on my phone. I have like 5 pieces to look up. Are they good? I don't know. All right, hello you guys. I'm back in the car. It has been, we were in the outlet for about 2.5-3 hours. You can get in the car.
Hello.
It was pretty successful. I definitely got a lot of sweaters and winter stuff, which is good because it's about to be winter. So we spent $41.77. Everything was $1.29 a pound, so we got 29.9 pounds.
Just under 30.
So yeah, $41.77. And hopefully you guys enjoyed this first vlog. I know it was kind of a mess, but it's the first of many, hopefully, so.
It was a trial run, but I think we were okay.
We did all right, yeah. Hopefully. Okay. Hope you guys are having a great week. Great week of sales. Bye.